Advanced care planning is the process of thinking ahead, of having the conversation about where a person who has a life-threatening illness sees themselves in the next few days, weeks, or months. It's about the conversation of who speaks for you if you're unable to speak for yourself, be it because you're just on a bunch of medications that are making you a bit drowsy, or you're very sick and you're not able to communicate. It's about talking about your medical care and if you would want CPR if your heart or your lungs were not functioning in an optimal way. These are important discussions that really help patients and families plan ahead, but they're often taboo conversations. They're the kinds of conversations that make people feel like the system, their healthcare providers, or maybe even the people around them, their own loved ones, are giving up. But it's not about giving up, and that's the part where we try to work with folks to let them know that advanced care planning is an approach to delivering palliative care. It's the quality of life discussion. And it comes with the care, it comes with the medicines, it comes with the clinic visits, it comes with the home visits that folks are getting. It's an umbrella term that talks about a discussion and conversation that previously I think was so taboo, but now Canadians are starting to recognize the importance of these conversations and how we need to have them.